Hello and welcome to George Tortoise and Monochrome Museum Internet Radio Christmas by the Cut 2.
Okay, Mark and John, this is your producer speaking. I want you both to get on that stage looking happy, carefree and gay.
I can't.
Excuse me, Mark, why not?
Because I'm in the room.
Okay, John Mono, you are on stage after this track. Okay, break a leg. Lots of hugs. We love you loads. John Mono, leader of Monochrome Museum Internet Radio.
Oh, my life. What do you get when you get somebody who produces the BBC backstage, yeah? Wants to touch my buttocks, yeah? Wants to break me legs. Merry Christmas.
With me dress. Welcome to Monochrome Museum at, what is it?
Stourbridge Town Hall.
And this is our dressing room?
Yeah, look at it, it's massive. It's the ladies' dressing room, actually.
I'm in the ladies' dressing room, there you go.
Well done. I don't recognise me without the dress.
He looks sort of normal now. That's the normal John Mono, though.
Yeah, sort of.
Kill the music, little Sam, or I'll kill you. I was going to say something about little Sam, I said.
And only Mr. Dan Hayes.
Put your hands together, come on.
As you probably guess, we can't hear them out there. No, it's good to be here though. I've had a bit of a cold all week and I wasn't sure whether I was going to make it. But I'm here. This is called Hudson Falls. The first light comes to shine through, shows off your beauty, gives you a dark side too. And all it is, me it shows, the shadows don't lift as the passion goes. The first light comes right on cue.
Incredible. Brilliant. Cheers, Dan. Okay, little Sam, let's roll the track with a little bit of volume.
You gotta shout louder than that. Come on, stamp and clap.
Let's have Ian Parker.
Come on, Ian.
Come on, let's build it up. Come on, let's bring the roof down. Oh,